how living organisms are built. What is a gene? A gene is a piece of DNA that makes a protein. A gene also passes down to future generations through the gene carrier's children. A protein is a tool that does something in the body. Genes are organized and packaged in units called the chromosomes. Humans have 23 pairs of chromosomes.
It is a common gender-linked trait in humans that a colorblind male passes his recessive trait to a male grandchild through his daughter. The dad has a BB and the mom has a BB too. Here are all the possible outcomes for the children.
What is a mutation? A mutation is a change of structure in a gene which can result in a variant form that may be transmitted to future generations. Caused by alterations of single base units in DNA.
What is nature versus nurture? Nature describes the effect of a person's genes, whereas nurture describes what happens during life. Frances Galton investigated the influence of heredity and environment on social advancement. He also suggested the phrase nature versus nurture.
Twin studies. Identical twins are natural clones. Because twins carry the same genes, they may be used to investigate how much heredity contributes to individual people's differences and similarities. Blood groups, entirely inherited. Eye color, almost entirely inherited. Weight and height, partly inherited, partly environmental.
Twin studies continued. Intelligence, more inherited than not if IQ tests are used as measure. Which language you speak, entirely environmental. Identical twins, twins that look identical, mostly the same gender. Fraternal twins, twins that don't look alike but are still twins, not commonly same gender. The way studies are done is like this. Step one. Take one group of identical twins and one pair of fraternal twins and one pair of siblings from the population. Step 2. Measure them for various traits. Step 3. Do a statistical analysis. This tells you to what extent the trait is inherited.
Gregor Mendel first experimented with genes in the 1850s. That was about 150 years ago. Mendel showed that parents pass on qualities to their children. Children get qualities from both parents. Some of these qualities seem to blend together, but Mendel showed that this is not the case. He showed that a quality could go from one parent to a child. So Mendel realized that each quality comes from a gene. He did not use the word gene, though. The word was first used by Wilhelm Johannes
Jameson said genes were what gave plants and animals certain qualities. Mendel's study. Gregor Mendel did his study using pea plants. He planted one red flower pea and one white flower pea together. But this did not make a pea flower like expected. The flowers grown were either red or white flowers. This showed that the genes from your parents don't mix. Personality types in twin study. Personality and individual differences. Researched by John C. Lowland and Nicholas G. Martin. Lowland and Martin asked, do human personalities fall into definite types? And if so, does this have a genetic basis? They conducted a research study using twins. They had the twins fill out two personality surveys. One from the survey responses, they developed clusters of traits and six personality types. A clear answer to their question was not found. However, they did find some evidence that supports heritability of personality traits.
In conclusion, one of the big things we were interested in discovering was if personalities are inherited or not. Based on the information we've gathered, we think that personality is formed by both nature and nurture. For example, if your personality consists of both inherited traits and traits influenced by your home environment, your personality is influenced by how you are raised, how people act around you, and from any of your own personal experiences, in addition to what you inherit genetically.
Citations. We used an article from John C. Lowland and Nicholas G. Martin called Personality Types in Twin Study, Personality and Individual Differences. We also used